Also, I'm not actually pro-ISIS. It's just a Navy SEAL did fuck my girlfriend, and I am having a pretty tough time dealing with that. It sucks, dude. Can't get it out of my head. Some fucking cool, jacked hero. Just getting tactical on my sweet baby's pussy. Just clearing out every corner of my sweet angel's box. Just checking behind every door in there. Just clear, go, red team, advance. Now I'm in there fucking...